We have a workshop with CAL FIRE crews. We also invited California Conservation Corps crew members. We have been cooperating with people from CAL FIRE for a while now with Berkeley Forests, and we've found that there is not very much opportunity for a lot of fire crews to get forestry education outside of their day-to-day jobs. So we came up with workshops like this one in order to fill in some of those gaps for the context of the type of work that they're doing out in the field.
A lot of these guys can sprout back.
They're going to learn how to identify trees, how to measure trees, diameters and heights, how to look at a forest in a stand and see how healthy it is, how resilient is it to wildfire, and what sort of actions might we want to take on this on a stand of forest to make it healthier. We want to give all of our employees opportunities to grow in their careers, and forestry path is a great one at CAL FIRE. For forest health, we need more foresters. We're a big state. We have 30 million acres of forest land and not enough foresters to do the work. We have a lot of open positions in CAL FIRE, so the more we can encourage students to study forestry and go into the forestry career, it's good for California.